Peak of the season is here for bell peppers, but will supply and price benefit growers?
Right now, we're still harvesting out of the San Joaquin Valley and shipping out of Bakersfield, California. The weather has not affected any of the production to any negative way so far. The peppers have been very nice throughout the San Joaquin harvest. Supply is good. Good through this week, and then it'll be a little bit lighter next week, which is pretty much normal as we make that transition from the San Joaquin Valley over to the coast. So we have good supply throughout the rest of the year on the elongated red pepper. That gives the retailer an opportunity to promote those numerous times throughout the rest of the year.
The weather has finally straightened out, and I guess things are about as normal could be right now. There haven't been any weather incidences in the past month or so. Harvesting throughout California, probably from San Diego to Salinas. You know, the best quality of the year we have is usually from the coastal areas. The color is the deepest, darkest color. The walls are thick and the flavor's outstanding. Supply is very good. There's plenty of product to be had. I think prices are probably at seasonal lows right now, so we're hoping there's a lot of pepper promotions going on right now.
Thank you, Gene and Mike, for the update. Join us again next week on The Bloom.